Huxley! Here, here! Come over. Have no fear.
Why brood in solitude? Come listen to a soothing interlude. Out the shadows you might, and step into the light! I'm Alan the Dale, and yes, I dare share my cautionary tale. Do you remember King Richard? From the Holy Land to the Moldy Land, the Crusader returned with...
the Lionheart!
Lionheart, the legendary stone, pulsing with mysterious wonder. A jewel so precious, it made England's richest richer. And a core so powerful, our technology lives beyond engineers' fantasy. But a treasure so bloody cursed, it attracts the greedy, the treacherous, the murderous thief.
Oh, Richard, he who stole the Lionheart met the sad end of its previous owners.
Aren't we sick of the Sheriff's tyranny?
Don't you hate this pack of usurpers?
His gang of thieves feast in Nottingham, laughing at the famished,
and spitting on the commoners who built this very land.
Ow, motherland.
Alan O'Dale, by executive order of the Crown, you are under arrest for propaganda against the Sheriff of Nottingham.
Sons and daughters of England, unite! Let us rise against the degenerate oppressor!
Silence!
For there is a new gang in town! Sherwood steals from the rich to give to the poor! We are going to war!
Robin of Locksley.
Riot! Little John.
Jeez, what took you so long?
Are you trying to beat your weekly arrest record?
I cannot deprive the crowd from my talents as a raconteur. They demand it.
Right. That cage tells a different story, Jester.
That? Research for my next show. The Great Escape. A working title until I find something more... catchy.
Get it?
Ooh, I have to write this down.
It will have to wait until we make it to Major Oak.
Oh, it's a lovely idea. I could use a little writing retreat. I'm thirsty. Can't you run a little faster?
He's right. Me to wait.
Vaulting over these obstacles. I say jump, you say...
I say, how high can you get if I throw you in the air?
Wrong answer. Ah, we're getting close. Still got that fancy gear?
All right. Time to fly.
Hey.
Feel the card.
Here.
Oh,
this.
Help me, please. I have mouths to feed.
Major Oak is right behind those trees.
Use the zip line to cross over. Hurry up. Don't have all day. Major Oak. Oh, I missed the place while I was on tour. Keeping you? Chop, chop, chop. Company. Do come and see me later. I have many stories to tell. With wooden limbs and painted faces, I tell stories. Fail fast, someone said.
Oh, but don't listen. Focus on succeeding faster instead.
For a change of clothes, don't you agree?
For in creation, we are free to dream and hope and simply be.
Citizens of Lockley, by order of Emperor John, I've come to collect our beloved pack. The sheriff needs your gold. Oh, all of it, please. To support the imminent crusade.
Can't you read? It says you're only allowed to collect my boots up your ass. So bend over.
I'm gonna tell the sheriff.
How dare you? There's only one sheriff in town, and it's the thief of Nottingham. Is it the other way round? I don't know.
I get confused with roads.
Stop laughing at me!
You have to pay!
He's right, lads. You have to pay.
You're lucky I need to change my pants, or I would... Luxley will pay for this!
Uh-oh.
Folks, bloody hell.
Quit the tavern humor, kid. No firework could cause that level of destruction.
Holy cow! We're under attack!
Wouldn't know how to find us. Sounds like his men are after civilians.
Rotten bastards! We have to do something.
The tavern is down! Eliminate all survivors!
Looking for someone, lads?
You old get me!
Sheriff never went this far. Did he lose his mind?
It's payback for spitting on the tax bill.
Fool. Dead fast don't pay taxes.
We must lead the survivors to Sherwood Forest. Alive.
Go, prisoners! Get rid of these weaklings.
Someone, please help!
Experience trumps stupidity.
That was my brother's voice. Where did the coward go?
We'll handle him later. Let's deal with them first.
Push them back. It will give people some time to escape.
Classy!
That's some serious devastation. At this rate, there isn't going to be much of a town left.
Purposes, we'll smash them to pieces.
Arcee! Brave!
Any gold to spare, good sirs?
Here you go, friend. But you can't stay here. Run to the forest.
Hey, guys. Jackpot. Valuables here.
Battlefield were treated here. What happened to them?
My friend Friar Calmer is responsible for the dispensary. Maybe he led them to safety. Precision is impressive. The bombs are coming from beyond Sherwood Forest.
Yeah, our next stop, after evacuating the city.
Taxes, open up. Pay your dues to our benefactor, the Sheriff of... Guards, get them. Bye, suckers. Your next
tax collector. Let's retrieve the people's gold.
Arsene.
Is nearby.
The river. We could ferry people out of here.
Parsi!
Brave!
We need more time to fill the tank and escape!
Guard! Destroy that boat and drown those thieves in that river with every last one of those rats!
You're going down!